Simple pathophysiology under 30 seconds with a decamel. Patients with anorexia nervosa have higher risk of fractures. Why does it happen? I mean, with the anorexia, the body fat is significantly reduced. And when body fat is low, estrogen is low. Without adequate estrogen, the bones cannot absorb or utilize calcium. And as a result, they start to demineralize, resulting in higher risk of fractures.